Okay, guys, here we go. Hit that new game button. Turn the brighten ups a little bit. Day Fox, I'm echoing. Turn off your mic or turn it down. Oh, God. Mouse speed. Oh, just set everything to go. This is not what I want.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric, where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge.
And the devil is alive! Hell yeah, ninja!
You should turn off your party settings so you're not included in the stream, because your mic is echoing you. And you're not replaying with me, so you just sit there talking.
But,
just pay for it.
But they love my voice.
Oh, God.
But they love my voice.
Okay, we're trying to watch the cinematic here. Be quiet. Calm down.
Well, I can't.
Oh, boy. Just log on and watch the stream. I'm live right now. And you'll tell that please do not play the stream out loud. Seriously, I don't want to hear the echo of the game.
Huh?
Do not play the stream out loud. If you're gonna play it, stick your headphones in.
And
the old
lords of Cinder from their
graves.
Okay.
We're going to the Lord of Cinder in this trailer.
Aldrich, Saint of the Deep.
DJ, you lied to me, they can't hear my voice.
Wait, they can't hear your voice? Isn't your party set to allow?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Yes.
Oh God, my heart is pounding out of my chest, and I haven't even started playing the game yet! Oh my God, if I have a heart attack, this is all on you, Big Boss. This is all on you. I'm going to turn on my light now. I'm trying to play this in the dark, it's probably a bad idea. Bad idea. Please tell me that's not a boss.
Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. The unkindled will rise.
I hope to God I never make it in the Dark Souls. I'm not gonna go through this a fourth time.
Nameless, accursed, undead, unfit even to be Cinder. And so it is that Ash.
Okay, that was as disturbing as I was hoping it was gonna be. This game is also okay. So, what are we gonna name ourselves? Of course, we already know what we're gonna name ourselves. So it's Angel. I don't want to put my name up there. Okay, what the heck? Okay, I'm so nervous. Angel. Kid? D. No, that's not you do that. You can't put space between it. DJ. Of course I'm a male! Wait, why am I trying to change that? I'm young. Okay, so I've not played Dark Souls before. What's the difference between all these classes again? Knight, Warrior? Okay, let's see. Knight. An absurd knight of poor renown to collapse. Stamina. Weapon. Battle axe. Gosh. Ha! It's deprived. I am probably gonna go with a knight because I have no idea what I'm doing, and since that's probably the obvious choice. No sign of what's this? Ring of Set. There's a small ring. Raises max HP. Oh, I will be taking that. I can take max HP, or I can take this to restore. Hidden Blessings. That'd be brutal. I'm gonna go with the max HP because I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna survive. Oh my god, another game with facial features. Can we just pick up? Oh god, this. Is it me or these faces just look really damn creepy? yeah, these faces look really damn. I'm just gonna stick to the damn commoner. Let's just stick with standard. Everything.
Like I said, 45 to
the best. Do not put a goatee on your character, I swear to god. Jeez. Okay. Alright.
Thank you for reminding me. Where you at the goatee?
No, the body type actually matters. The body type in this game actually matters, so if you make your character build, he's gonna be able to swing that sword some more.
Okay, cool. I'll go with build. Already choose. I mean, gender was age, young.
Fine. What Well, what class do you plan on using?
Knight.
Scum. But alright.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, go to big dude.
Body here. Oh no, not that body here. No. What's that? Where's the goatee? I want to put the goatee on.
Everyone has a goatee. No goatee.
I want a goatee. Facial
design. Everyone has a goatee.
Where is that goatee?
No, DJ. It's a bad idea. Everyone has a goatee in this game.
Ooh, a bald man with a goatee? That sounds like it's gonna work. Ooh, what's some credit here?
God, no.
I'm about to die over and over. At least let me enjoy some part of this game.
Look, you're gonna die whether you look, good or
what
not.
What kind of guy? Why is this even in here? I'm male. Why is this even in here? Oh, God.
Gender equality. Oh, I want this game so bad.
I want to show my bald head.
Yeah.
Show my bald head, and I'm gonna...
Oh, you can't hear him, can you?
No, and my goatee. Oh, the goatee bit. No. That's thick as goatee gets, really? Oh. The goatee! You want it to be a color that you will never forget. Where's the white?
No, I thought I said no goatees.
A bald man with a black goatee? I don't need eyelashes.
Oh my god, no. Change that goatee. Please.
I am so happy.
Bruh, what she said, dude? That is a full on beard of fugly.
I am. Oh god. Okay, I am going to die over and over. So, I am going to enjoy it. I'm going to enjoy it.
Well, alright, whatever, DJ. Finish your character creation, start the game so I can watch you die a couple of hundred thousand times.
Okay, so I hit the start button. This is not going to be good. Oh. Oh boy. Dave Fox is on the other line, but you can't hear him because his party is sure. Think he's mute?
They can hear me.
Wait, what? Seriously?
Yes, they can. They can hear me better than they can hear you, actually.
Because you have me echoing. Like, seriously, there's an echo.
No, actually, I don't have the echo. Thank you very much.
I'm hearing the echo in my mic. I mean, in my head.
I'm watching the bloody stream. There's
okay,
no
okay, don't get what? Get funny about it. Okay, how do we attack? Okay, okay, gotta make sure. Learn the keys. Okay, shield bash, attack. How do I guard? Okay, that's our guard. Okay, just gotta learn the basics. Okay, press X. What message?
Yeah, you don't want to guard. You want to dodge. The roll is your friend in this game.
Okay, that's how you roll. Roll. Okay, okay, gotta get used to it. This is gonna be the division. I'm just gonna.
Shoot at it.
So basically, I'm reading these claw prints. Inscribes. Oh, I can lock. Okay. Oh God! No! No! Back! Back, you bitch! Back! Oh God! What the heck? What? Was he standing there all the time? I didn't even see him. No, sir. No! You cannot kill me in my first playthrough. I must live a little. Okay. What's this? What is this thing? Oh, what the? He got up! He got up! Hey, sir! Sit down!
Yeah, DJ, you can't permanently kill enemies.
Sit down!
You cannot permanently kill enemies in this game. They're just going to keep getting back up. Unless you have a specific class.
Okay. What's this? Okay, what did I just do? Okay, I picked up something. So apparently I can choose two directions to go?
Oh yeah, you can take other people's remains. And don't waste those Estus flasks, dude.
I'm sorry!
Those are important. That's your only means to heal yourself.
What's this? Move. Dash. Is there a person around these rocks somewhere? Don't jump scare me! It's not a horror game. Okay, what's this? What is this business? That looks creepy. Is that somebody? Is that another kid? Oh, that looks horribly creepy. That looks horrible.
Don't trust anything. Even if it looks like an adorable child, it wants to kill you.
Not looking like an adorable child. That looks hideous. No, this is the sprint. I want to run a little faster. Okay. Careful of what I ask for. Careful of what I ask for. Okay, so what's this? Guard? I can see him. He's up in the staircase. He wants me. I don't want to go that way. Behind.
Too bad. Go that way.
I see somebody else. What does this do? Oh, okay, that guy didn't hit him. Wait, I wanna hit him. Cash out. Ah! Woohoo! That's cool. I think I enjoyed that. Okay.
Yeah, the butt stab is your friend in this game. Literally, there is a skill that's pretty much butt stab.
Oh my god, there's two of us! No, no! I don't wanna go that way! No! No! Stop chasing me! Go away! Go by somebody else! Somebody else!
You do.
There's
the
three of us! Oh my god, he's shooting! Why is he shooting? Okay, food! Food! Ah! Oh! God! Stop it! Go!
That's DJ who's screaming like a little girl.
I am not screaming like a little girl, I'm just screaming in fear. Two different things.
I don't know, I mean, the woman did just say you scream like a little girl. I'd be inclined to believe her.
You, sir, have poor aim. I shall kill you for- Oh, my. Stop, put it down. Okay, fine. Use an item, I don't want to use an item. What's this? Press.
Who's that talking
like this?
DJ. Right. Huh? Oh, I can smack people with the shield! That's pretty cool. I'm gonna enjoy this. Okay, amen.
You're gonna lose a lot of shields.
Quick shield. Okay, what's this? Turn back. I refuse! It said to turn back. I probably should listen. No, I want to see!
You should probably listen.
Okay, what the heck was that? It seems to be... I refuse to go back. We're going forward. This is probably not going to work out to the best of anything. Hello, is anybody here? I'm just coming to visit.
I'm here.
If I take another step, you know what? Let's go do it. We're here to die anyway. Come, get up. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, no, sir.
Say hello to your killer, DJ.
Oh, God! Down, down! I'm about to die! Stay fucked! Help me! Help me! Sir?
I can't actually help you, because I'm 5 seconds behind
the machine. Stop trying to kill me! Ouch! Oh, God, it hurt. How am I still alive? You, sir, are a bad person.
The obvious exercise than just slamming his paper.
Oh, God! Stop trying to hit me!
Charge of the law is your friend in this game. That shield is not worth the crap you're holding with.
You stop me, dick! Oh, God!
I'm still not dead? You don't have genitalia in that room.
Ow!
Oh!
Holy crap! I'm almost dead! Almost dead! Run! Run! We're going to just run away! Go! Roll! You just keep on rolling! Go! Don't stop for nothing! Just keep rolling! Keep on rolling, bro!
Blast! Use your blast!
Go! 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 You just go! Yeah, sir! Sir! Just stay up there! Back up, sir! Sir! Stay away from me!
He talks like that.
Go away! Like, seriously!
Go yeah, he does. Away. A lot!
Did he go away?
He's what?
Oh, God. Did he go away? Oh, God.
Did he say, sir, stay away from me?
He's talking to the monster.
I am kind of inclined to go back. Okay, so,
You're in. DJ?
Do I have an inventory? Do we have anything to fight?
Well, what do you know about the boss?
I don't know. He just snaps his face around and rolls around. Oh, God, this is...
Dude, he's waiting for you.
I'm pretty sure he got back full HP, right? So I kind of waste the potion. He got full HP.
Yeah. Oh,
right, he's coming.
And frankly, it would have been better off if he died.
I refuse to, sir. Sir, that's not how it's supposed to go, sir. You were supposed to die.
That
I'm
is how it's supposed to go. You're
sir?
Supposed to die.
Okay. Come get her. You want some meat? Come get her. Big O, whatever you are. What are you?
DJ, blast! Blast!
He's almost dead, they fuck! No! Oh, blast. I got no blast! And so I die.
Yeah. Don't you know?
Oh, God. I probably should have just went... I should have just went about my business. Yep, I should have just listened to myself and go about my business. The humiliation. Oh, wait, I don't get back any flasks out of that? So I'm kind of out of potions. No more potions.
Oh, you're screwed.
Oh, crap.
You're gonna have to memorize his attack patterns then.
Wait, all the ads come back? What the hell? You didn't tell me that much.
Oh, dude, you restart at the checkpoint when you die. What did you expect?
Go away, sir. I want to go kill a boss and you're in my way. Okay, so do we have to collect all this stuff over again? No, probably not. Do you level up in this game? Because this is kind of...
Sort of.
You, sir? Sit down! Thank you. Your potion. Nah, that's not what I want.
Stop wasting your potions.
I need it for the boss, because I'm not going to stop. I'm going to kill him. Matrix, baby. Matrix. Die. Give me something good. Could you just give me a potion already?
No, none of these enemies are going to give you potions. They're too weak.
Just die. Ow! God damn you!
You got the secret to me.
Can I block the boss's slams? That's a good question.
No.
Probably
it's
not,
a horrible
right?
idea.
It's a horrible idea, right? But I'm going to do it anyways. I will not rest until I've slain this beast for killing me. So, You, sir? Sir? Where are you, sir? Sir, come here. Day Fox, what's that green thing over there? Is that my essence?
Death. Ah! Yeah, that little sword you dropped. If you go ahead and
wait,
touch
I got potions
it,
back.
You get everything you dropped.
Ow. Damn you.
Alright, DJ, I'm gonna turn on Twitch and watch it on there, but
you
still got commentary, folks.
Oh, God. Okay. Okay, okay. I made him angry. Made him angry. Come get some of this. You know you want some. So apparently you just have to do a lot of two-hit combos and then roll around like a... like a zero steroid. Okay. I should have picked an archer or something. What the heck is that? What's all that business? Ouch! Oh God! Oh, Poppy Bear! Just leave me alone for a second. Let me drink a potion. Back up! Back up off his booty! Back up off his booty booty! You're not gonna get this booty. I'm telling you, you're not gonna get this booty. You are not going to get this free booty. Woo! Big one! Ooh! Did I just do that? Did I beat him? Did I beat him? Die! Why would you just die? Oh! Woohoo! That felt good! Oh, you know not to mess me now, bruh. You can come back anytime. You're good. Now, pick this thing up. Whatever this. Oh! I just wasted my last potion. Like, seriously? I need to get these controls right. Okay, what's this business? Okay, great, great. So, that's awesome! I feel really good about myself. I beat the boss! Or whatever that thing was. I think it was the boss, right? I feel good! Okay, so, I just need to stop panicking. What's. Oh, it's like memoirs. The bloodstains are like memoirs to learn from your mistakes. Ooh, I kicked them. And then I blocked them. What's it? What's this with you? And then I did this, and I did that. Aha! See? See? You're... I died. Oh, that's the one that I died. Okay. I don't want to watch that one. That one's embarrassing. Okay, let's move on. Okay, so this is not that bad of a game. I think Dark Souls 1 was much harder in the opening. Because I remember that one terrorizing me. Like, completely just terrorizing me. Okay, so let's move on. Just gonna explore a little bit. Because I think you can explore. Is this something I- Oh my gosh! So apparently you can block. Okay, what's this? Oh, I can kick? No, that's not how you kick. That's not kicking, sir. That's not kicking. Press L and I want. Stop throwing the sword. Kick already. It I'm not doing combos right or something. But this guy's not kicking. He's stupid. Kick, sir. Sorry, you're supposed to kick. Never mind. Oh, could it be the block? That's what that meant, the kick block. Parry. Okay, I see. Okay, let's move on to the next area. This is kind of getting a little bit intense. Okay, so, change weapons. I don't have no ones. Travel items, okay. Bloodstain. Why is there bloodstain here? Follow this poor soul. Okay, so obvious choice is to not walk off the edge of the map, I guess. That's what's that telling you. Let's see. God, this game is rest a bit. Oh, Depart Fire! Oh my god, if I press that button one more time, I'm so sorry. After playing Quantum Break, the X and the X button is actually where the square button is. That's basically what's happening right now. I'm getting my X and my square button mixed up, and now that's very embarrassing. So apparently, rest at the bonfire. Oh, so this is where you save. I think here I should call it saves and leave, because this is giving me a little bit more heart attack than I want it to give me. I mean, I knew it was going to give me a heart attack, but I didn't expect it to be this bad. Okay, let's kill this guy. This poor fool is going to take a deep. That's how you do it, sir. Sir? You were not worthy. Why is your friend hiding? What is he doing? He's just sitting there. Menacing. Ooh, he has another friend. And there's some shadow? Is that him? I'm not too sure what's happening there. But there's two people sitting there. They're just watching. They're just waiting for me. Okay. No. I am going to kill them with my shield. Ah! Die! Ouch! Stop it! Oh god, it hurt. Okay. It hurt. Ow. Aha! Smack him! Punch him in the face with the shield! Punch him! Okay, that was a bad idea. Okay, let's put the sword out. The sword is probably the better choice. Something to touch. What's this? I didn't want to see that. Okay, what's this? Wild dashing jump. Wild dashing jump. You never tell me what the jump key was. Let me open this. What's up down here? Wild falling plunder attack. Oh, that's what that. Oh, fight! Oh, stop! Bad place to be fight. In the corner. It's a bad place to be. Okay. Motion. You missed. Let's do some matrix. Shoot one more. Shoot one more. Slow mo. You missed. Na na da boo boo. You can't catch me. Woo. You missed. Na na da boo boo. You can't catch me. Come on. One more time. Dodge ball. Woo. Ha ha. Let's get that. We're having fun. So apparently, every one of your buddies take about 2 or 3 hits, and you take 1. You're just septic. Your friends are mean. They should all die. Like, oh, where did you come from? Where did you come from, sir? Sir, can you stop right there, sir? Sir, stop right there. Okay. So we're gonna. I hear voices. Oh, that. Of course, I did hear voices. Looking for collectibles. What's this? Some kind of bloodstain by the player? I don't care about that player. Okay, so I think I should go save at the bonfire. I probably should because I'm very nervous right now. Should I? I think I should. Okay, let's go back to the bonfire. We should go back to the. Oh god, stop pressing the stupid button! God, that's another potion that wastes. On the rest of the bit, that's more fire, and then we're gonna go on. Okay, let's go on. Wait, what the hell? Did they reset? Sir? Ow! Did they reset, or did he respawn? So apparently, the bonfire causes things to reset. I did not know that. Okay, so we will kill these the way they were meant to be killed. The sword! Ooh, that was bloody. I love it. I dodged that one! Oh, I need to stop using that damn item. Okay, great. One fall. Okay, so let's go kill that one if we could have jumped down, huh? All over again. So apparently, bonfire is just not your friend. That was supposed to be some kind of friend. Nope, it resets all the ads. Here we go down. Ha! We get to play dodgeball again! Woohoo! Sir, I'm over here. Sir, I'm right here. Woohoo! No, sir. I'm over here. I'm not gonna move. Oh my god. Okay, sir, I'm standing right here. Sir, I'm right here. Oh god, what the hell? Okay, so apparently, I got a firebomb. What is this business? I almost jumped off the map. Okay, let's stop playing with our little friend and kill him. Is he still trying to shoot me with fire arrow? I think he is. Yep, he is. Okay, so that was unfortunate. We jumped off the edge of the map, almost killed ourselves. There's a guy kneeling in the courtyard. That's never a good thing. It never is, really. Okay, so we fought one boss. How hard could this one be? I'm probably gonna eat my words, aren't I? What does this say? So, hey mister, I'm sorry to disturb your prayer or whatever you're doing, but I need directions. Wait, this is a statue? Wow, this thing looks so... I thought this was some kind of thing. Or am I... Okay, fine, let's take the sword. Can I... It's bleeding. What did I just do? Oh, crap. Oh, no. Okay, this is not what I... Ouch! God, that hurts! That burns! Okay. What the hell? Drink the potion! No! No, sir, get away! I need to heal! Drink a potion! How is this guy able to hit me? God, no! I don't want to die. I am too young to die, sir. Sir, leave me alone. Go away. Go back to sleep. I'm sorry. I promise I won't ever wake up again. God, you are a miserable man. You are a crappy old man when you're awake. Go back. Okay, so we have to figure out what we're gonna do. Now we just gotta run away. Go away. Okay. Get to do this. What the hell? Oh my god, what's up with your combos, man? This is unreal. What are you doing? What the hell? Are you kidding me right now? Are you bullshitting me? What the heck is this? This is beyond creepy. I don't want to die. I am beyond dying like this. God, stop it. This is why I didn't want to play Dark Souls. This is obviously why I didn't want to play Dark Souls. I can't stand this. I have to die every time to beat a boss. No. And all the ads respawn. Yes, all the ads respawn. This is... Okay, hold on. I found the firebomb. Can I equip it? That's a good question. How do you... No, you idiot. I want to equip it. God damn it. I had 5. Now we have 4. Can you switch categories? Okay, what's this business? Okay. Leave this card. Okay. How do you swap out the items that you have equipped? That's a good question. Thank you. happy sure what's all this, what's all this business? Just been easy in the actual players, newer players of the game, man. This is just brutal. Wait, where's my firebomb? What the hell? Where did I do my firebomb? Pick that shit up! Okay, so that's not, consumable, so why can't I put this consumable into my damn hands? Ah, screw it. Screw it! We're just gonna have to fight without it. This is just retarded. There has to be a way to put that damn thing in there. Figure that out later. Die, sir. Yeah, I just want to get back to the boss. That's all. You die. You die. Ouch. Okay. Just die you're in the boss already? Good, good. Seriously. Yeah. Wow. Wow. I just wish the ads would never respawn. I want to fight the boss. Why can't I fight the boss? Oh, God. Sir, I am back, and I am pissed off, because this is just not fair. This is supposed to be the Tortario. What the? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? Ah, what the hell?
Oh god, I'm starting to really hate this game right now.
I find out again. Yep. I am just gonna call it quits. Thank you guys for watching. The end of the stream, because I'm not going to continue this at all. This is, nope, no, I'm currently quit. Thank you guys for watching, guys. My name is Asia Kid, and I am out. This is painful. I can't enjoy no more of this. This is brutal. This is brutality on the level that I am not fun. I'm not fun with. At this point, I'm just getting irritated. At first I was scared, but now I'm just irritated. This is just very irritating. Ah! And like the completionist I am, going back down here to die. God damn you! Why did you have to be such a good gamer? Could you just be like everybody else and just hate games? Okay, this is the easiest and fastest way to get to the boss. Okay, so. After I had so much fun with you, sir, you're gonna have to die because I really need to beat this boss. It's kinda really pissing me off. Okay. You, sir, come here. Because I'm gonna smack you. I am definitely gonna smack you in the face. I am not playing. You, sir? What the? Are you kidding me? Seriously? I dodged that. And pick this up. Oh, I barely clutched that. What the hell? Holy crap. Okay, so. Okay. I barely got through that fight. Brutal my ass. You mean predictable boss fight. You can't predict those damn moves. He was doing every single damn combo he had in a very random pace. There's nothing to predict. I'm gonna start ranting about this game if I continue. Okay, so should I go forward or should I actually just time to call it a day. So I've done what I wanted to do. Wait. There we go. Save the game, return it out. Thank you very much. I've beaten two bosses. I'm fine with that. I'm calling it a day because this is about to give me a heart attack. A heart attack that I can't enjoy anymore of. So what's good, guys? Thank you guys for watching. It's been brutal. I would not say it's been buff. This was not fun. At all. This has been brutal, painful, in every level possible. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to God we'll have to bring you guys another one of this video anytime this week. Because if I have to, I'm gonna sit down and cry like a little girl. Which I'm pretty much already doing. Great, saved. Saved. Yes, it's saved. Level 9? I got to level 9. Bravo. That's probably the last level you're gonna get to. So, once again, guys, thank you guys for watching. And my name is Angel Kid. You're watching Angel Flash Gaming. And until next time.